All we have is your four-page summary, which seems to cherry-pick from the report to draw the most favorable conclusion possible for the president. And in many ways, your letter raises more questions than it answers. I must say, it is extraordinary to evaluate hundreds of pages of evidence, legal documents, and finding based on a 22-month-long inquiry and make definitive legal conclusions in less than 48 hours.